This is a song called I Wandered by a Brookside, and Bob's mother was very fortunate to have written the tune to this song, or these words, again from Alfred Williams. And her good fortune was, although it was sad for the person concerned, was it was picked up by Eva Cassidy. And when Eva passed away, very sadly, the album that it was on made it into quite high rankings into the hit parade. Great when you're a granny at 70-something and your song that you've sung goes into the hit parade. It's called I Wandered by a Brookside. And Eva didn't change it very much, but we actually sing it more the way that Barbara actually wrote it. It's got a refrain, so it's a really nice story. That's it means that they had a bit more of a comfortable old age than they had originally planned. It's got a refrain. The beating of my own heart was the only sound I heard until the last verse, and it's the beating of our own two hearts was the only sound I heard.
Victoria gave. This is the age of the smoke. This is the age of free man and slave, smokestack and mill rising.